New developments in the Pam Hupp murder trial. For the first time in months, Hupp was in court today, but the judge wouldn't allow any pictures of her. Hupp's accused of staging a home invasion and killing Lewis Gumpenberger to cover up the murder of Betsy Faria. Hupp's lawyers asked that any evidence related to her mother's death be barred from her murder trial in September. Hupp's mother was found dead outside her home in 2013, but no cause of death was determined. No decisions were made today.